Hey, good morning. So as Dr. Shirley mentioned the other week, we're just going to be continuing our 2020 series with our Friday morning videos. So one of the most frequent questions I get asked here at the practice is, when should I bring my child in for their first eye exam? So the American Optometric Association usually recommends the first exam sometime between 6 and 12 months of age. Next exams are usually recommended around the age of 3, and then typically around 4 or 5, right before they start in first grade. So the importance of these early exams is not only to make sure everything with the eyes is developing properly, but also to rule out certain conditions such as amblyopia, or what we more commonly call lazy eye. If conditions like this can lead to a permanent reduction in vision later in life, if not corrected by an early age. So if your child hasn't had their eyes examined yet, we'd strongly recommend making an appointment, getting them checked. All right, stay tuned. We'll see you next Friday.